pull up the counter of Reliance Power for you. That's holding up in trade, up about over 0.75%. But we are picking up that there could be some sort of a blow for Anil Ambani's company. While, of course, he has lost out in the race to really get gas for his new projects, his existing ones, like the one in Samalkot, are unlikely to get any gas for expansion either anytime soon. In fact, you also have six power projects, including Lanco and GMR, that have been considered for gas supply by the government. But the government seems to be a little apprehensive against Reliance Power. Let's go across to Suchetna Ray for more on that. Suchetna, what are you picking up? What really is the story as far as gas for Reliance Power's projects are concerned?
Shivani, what we're picking up from the minutes of the ministerial panel's meeting on gas that is now being circulated is that there were 10 projects, six of which, including Lanco and GMR, have the requisite Central Electricity Authority's clearance, which says that it will come up in the 11th plan. So therefore, it has been considered. Now, for Reliance Power, Samalkot expansion, which is presently at 220 megawatt, will go up to 2,400 megawatt with 8 MMSCMD of gas required for that expansion. Now, Reliance Power Samalkot project does not have the Central Electricity Authority's assessment. Now, there is a silver lining to it. Maybe the EGOM, which met recently, has not considered Reliance Power's case in this meeting. But the silver lining is that in the minutes, the EGOM clearly mentions that it is now up to the Ministry of Power to expeditiously acquire the Central Electricity Authority's assessment. And once that is in place, Reliance Power will definitely be considered. Now, so the ball is now in the Central Electricity Authority's court. How fast they come up with an assessment and whether they actually certify Reliance Power to be commissioned, Reliance Power Samalkot project to come up in the 11th plan. Now, the company Reliance Power has been claiming that the EPC, that the erection, procurement and construction work has already been awarded on the 27th of July. So it's now for CEA to decide whether it will come up in the 11th plan or not. Shivani.